What is lateral earth pressure? Soil exerts a pressure in the horizontal direction, which is called as lateral earth pressure. The lateral earth pressure is critical as it influences the built-up behavior and soil strength, and therefore it is required for design of various structures. Image shows how the lateral earth pressure has tilted the retaining wall. There are different types of retaining walls with different features. Let's learn each one of them. Active earth pressure. Passive earth pressure. Active earth pressure. Active pressure is known as the pressure exerted by the soil on the wall. Passive earth pressure. Passive pressure is resistance from the soil to anything that is pushing against it. Specifically for Rankine theory, soil is to be considered to be in a state of plastic equilibrium. Assumptions are, soil is homogeneous, isotropic, and has internal friction. Rankine theory is applicable to only incompressible soils. Rankine theory. Theory is a theory that is used to predict active and passive earth pressure using stress field solution. Rankine theory says that failure will occur only when the maximum principal stress reaches equal to the value of tensile stress in a simple tension specimen at any point. Lateral earth pressure coefficient. Horizontal effective stresses ratio to vertical effective stress is known as coefficient of lateral earth pressure. According to Rankine theory, coefficient of active and passive lateral earth pressure are, where Ka is equal to coefficient of active earth pressure, Kp is equal to coefficient of passive earth pressure, Phi is equal to angle of shearing resistance of the soil, B is equal to angle with backfill is inclined. Related term is